looking forward to in this trip?
We'll be up to 2,000 feet as quick as possible.
Are you comfortable there, Trevor?
Do you want him back?
No, I'm not worried.
Okay.
Are you comfortably secure then?
Yes, I'm very secure, yeah.
Get his car keys off before you go. when we're flying, it's very important to get a very good lookout, so we've got to make sure that we're looking across the horizon, both above and below, so we've got to keep looking all the time, because gliders can be anywhere.
Right.
So it's not like driving a car, we've got something in front of us, we've got to make sure people are not coming in different directions also, so we've got to keep looking around. Good. That's our altimeter.
Right.
It's good as how high we are, and we've got it set to zero here, so we know how high we are above the airfield. That's the...
Is that 100?
Yes.
Yeah.
So the big one is 100 feet.
Yeah.
This is our airspeed indicator, so we'll launch at around about 60 knots when we're going uphill.
Right.
When we're cruising out there, we'll be around about the sort of 45-50 knots, and then when we're landing, we'll be around 50-55 knots. So, okay.
Yeah.
Right, the controls. We haven't really had time to play with the rudder, but this is the stick. So if you just if you hold it with your right hand and just hold it with fingers and thumb, that's it. Something like that. It's like caressing a woman.
Okay. Oh, I've not done that for a long time.
You told me it was last night, you lady.
Yeah.
Right. And for the elevator, which is to make us go up and down.
Yeah.
If you want to just go up, you pull the stick back. Like that. To go down, push the stick forward. Have to turn the glider to the left, move the stick to the left, and to move it to the right, move it to the right. Now what I'll do is demonstrate the control movements. And I'll say, follow me through. So what you need to do is actually follow through. So just hold the stick gently,
yes,
whilst I make the movements.
Yeah.
And follow it through. And then when I say, you have control, you do. My hand will be off the stick, very very close, but it'll be off the stick.
Yeah.
And you will. You repeat back to me. You have control.
I have control.
I have control.
Yes.
And then you can do the exercises. Then when I say I have control, your hand comes off the stick. And you say I have control. So I say you have control. You say
I have control.
And I say I have control.
You've lost control. You've
control. Yeah. Great. So you've been through the launch before, so you know this. We're going to go climb very steep in and a little bit of a bang.
Yeah.
Bit of a bang. We'll be right back.
good at landing as your second one, you know.
No.
So how was that?
It was good.
Not bad, right? Yeah, but you not as good as your second one, so. Yeah.
So how was that, Trevor?
That was brilliant. One of the best thrills of my lifetime. Going up 1,000 feet as quick as that.